by putting down PVC boxers?
That's actually a great question. That's not my MO. That's not my MO. I'm not into trashing people. Anybody know me? I'm going to respond. If you cut into any one of my guys, I'm going to respond. I'm going to come at you. And I'm going to come at you, and I'm going to come at your juggler. That's how we get down. But I'm not into, don't do this, don't buy this fight, don't. I support all fighters when I say that. I mean, I'm in the sport. I'm a fan. Same way I think Canelo is a great fighter. I think any of the other fighters. I think Lomachenko is a great fighter. I think Crawford's a great fighter. But when you get to trash and other companies, I'm just not with all that. I'm just not, because it's like where we're from, it's like you don't have to do that. Your shit's gonna shine if you're the cream of the crop and you're the best at what you do. Guess what? It's gonna be seen. You don't have to go and trash somebody else to get what you need to get done. Plan. What we do, we stay working, but we're working smarter and not harder now. Before, we was working our ass off around the clock. We're working smarter now. We're outsmarting everybody, outsmarting the competition. That's all it comes down to. You're not gonna outsmart us at every angle, every turn. We eat, sleep, and drink this shit all day. While they out at dinner parties and hanging out and doing all this other shit, we strategize.
Why do you think it seems like more PBC fighters have their own promotional companies, and it seems like other entities don't? Why is that not promoted on outside of PBC on a consistent basis?
Well, it takes time if you're talking about the internal fighters. Because again, these fighters aspire to be great. They've seen Floyd set the blueprint that anything's possible. And it's not necessarily going to work for every fighter. I'm not going to sit here and lie and make that up and say that that's going to work for every fighter, because that's not the case. But what he did is he led by example, and he showed you anything's possible. I can recall him saying, "Oh, I'm going to be the first fighter to make $100 million. A lot of people laughed at him. They laughed at him. He didn't do that shit one time. He did it on more than one occasion. A couple $100 million in a couple fights. You know, so anything's possible when you aspire to be great, when you aspire to think outside the box. And that's what we do differently. We think outside the box. Everybody thinks for right now, not everybody, but some of the guys out there think right now. And we, you know, we 2-3 years down the road right now.